NASCAR sign, Joe Gibbs, Mark Ham Motorsports, and Jim Landon Motorsports, Garrett Archer. The inside of Garrett Archer in the 50. She is out of Redmond, Washington, sponsored by Triple X Root Beer and Issaquah, and Total Elevator Towing, Natalie Sinner. Up one more row on the outside. He was your fast qualifier today. Fast Track Auto Sales, Sunnyvale Muffler, and Archer Construction in the three car, Jim Landon. Inside of Jim Landon in the 42. He is out of Snohomish, Washington, sponsored by Carey Brothers Rockeries, Roland Carey. Up one more row on the outside, out of Darien, Washington, sponsored by CSI and Sunnyvale Muffler in the 16, Dwayne Swanson. Inside of Dwayne Swanson, she is out of Lake Stevens, Washington, sponsored by Randy Green, Sidemark, Retro Rod, Pit Logic, Central Welding Supply, in the 79, Rachel Van Hopp. Outside row number two, in the 22, he is a rookie in the top five, out of Renton, Washington, sponsored by CSI and Sunnyvale, Buckler, Brent Mack. Inside of Mack, out of Emerson, Washington, sponsored by Barbara Autobot, Jesse Branham.
No, baby! No!
Hello,
hello, go, go, go!
outside row number three. Brent Mack on the bottom. Jim Landon, now this is an interesting situation here. Landon elected to stay on the bottom. Archer and Swanson are both outside behind Rachel Van Cock. Jesse Branham, and your semi-pro winner, Rachel Van. Wayne Swanson, come on over here, buddy. Never give up until the checker flag flies, right?
That's right. You just got to run the laps. I thought it was going to get real lucky.
That's Jesse's grandpa.
You don't think you got too lucky?
Well, I got lucky, but I thought I was going to get the other car, but you black flagged him anyway.
That's right. There you go. There's the win for you, Dwayne Swanson. Our pearl winner, Jesse Brannon. Jesse, a roller coaster ride in the race for you. Talk about that one. Take us through the middle laps. When you spin, you have to come all the way from the back.
When I spun, I didn't know if I was going to be able to make it back, so I was fairly handy with those guys. And a couple weeks ago when we were out here, we were fighting motor problems, and we wrecked the car that night. And we had the motor gone through by Dwayne Swanson, and we were still having problems earlier in the night. And he said, you know what? Try my carburetors that I have. Yeah, that was a problem.
There you go. You bring home a win in the pro division. Let's go talk to our semi-pro winner, Rachel Van. You had a real strong run up front. Talk about the last restart. The door opens for you to go to the outside all the way to the front row. They got to jump on you. Talk about that start.
Just wasn't a good start. I mean, got bumped from behind, and then I just couldn't get down.
But you find yourself here with a win.
First time, so I'm really excited.
Yay!
Your first win. You're a very talented driver. You've been on the scene for a little while. I'm a little bit shocked at that. I think there's many more wins in your future.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Let's hear it for first-time winner, Rachel.
It's a happy birthday. I'm just going to videotape a little longer.